industry and see something like that happening, I think no matter what you do, acting is our job. We are sort of portraying characters, which is our job. And I'll be scared to sort of portray a character in future where you know, it might offend someone and publicly someone can sort of give me a death threat. It is very scary. But I also feel, honestly, that it's something that maybe media should not really be showing also so much. You know, if a normal person also goes out there and says that, you know, I give a reward on so-and-so thing, I don't think you would really show it. It's not something to be shown. It's not something to be spread. So I think it needs to be like taken care of from every end.